Hello friends, today we are going to learn project on domestic and wild animals. I made a project on domestic and wild animals. So let's check it out. My name is Anjal. I study in class 2B. So friends, this is my project on domestic animals and wild animals. So let's see the next page. Our first topic is domestic animals. So who are domestic animals? Let's check it out. Dog, cat, sheep, cow, buffalo, goat, rabbit, donkey, horse and camel. These are called domestic animals. So let's check out important facts. Domestic animals are an important part of our lives. They are our friends. Domestic animals help us in many ways. Animals such as buffaloes and cows give us milk. We get many other things from animals like wool, silk, honey, leather, etc. Some animals such as bullocks, elephants and camels are called work animals. We should take care of animals. So friends, this is our domestic animals topic. Now we will look at wild animals topic. Topic number 2. So who are wild animals? Let's check it out. Lion, tiger, leopard, bear, fox, elephant, zebra, deer, giraffe and monkey. These are called wild animals. Let's check out important facts. Wild animals live in the jungle. Lion, tiger, elephant, zebra, giraffe, etc. are some of the wild animals. Animals eat different types of food such as plants and the flesh of other animals. Some animals like deer and zebra eat only grass and plants. Animals like lion, tiger and eagle eat the flesh of other animals. We must save and protect our forests for wild animals. So this is our wild animals topic. Thank you. Let's check it out. Thank you. Bye-bye. So friends, if you like my project, you can make this at home too. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. See you again. Bye-bye and click the red button.